Title: Angela is in pain. Chapter 598-599. What are you talking about? The blue-eyed beauty sneered. She even thought it was funny. You saved me? Or maybe because of that person who saved me and give you a chance to escape. The blue-eyed beauty mocked. This person is really shameless. To say so, how shameless is this to be done? The charming young woman was shocked. Yvette, Logan, and Betty all had such a little surprise. Silent. Do you think so? Chuck was expressionless. Of course it is. How could it be you that the mysterious man saved me? The blue-eyed beauty was disgusted. To say so, is this to thank him? It's disgusting. Then can you explain why he didn't show up? Chuck asked. Maybe he is not as disgusting as you, and saved me. Never thought of giving back. The blue-eyed beauty sneered. According to you, did you save me? Chuck asked. Yes, if not for my departure. Which caused chaos. Do you think you will have a chance to run away? The blue-eyed beauty did not believe. That's what you mean. Is it really impossible for me to know your situation at that time? Chuck asked again. Yes, how could you know? The blue-eyed beauty sneered. Me? Impossible. It depends on how you make it up. Well, you made a mistake just now, not because I didn't want to show up, but because you were very entangled at the time. You were crying inside, and your pleading not to move you. I had already run away that time, and I heard your pleading voice, so I came back and I should save you. I picked up a rock and smashed the three people inside. All of them were hit on the back of the head. I think one of them should have been smashed to death by me. Did I make a mistake during this process? Chuck said. You. In an instant, the expression of the blue-eyed beauty went from shock to surprise, and finally to incredible. Because all the process Chuck said is true, there is nothing wrong with it. How could he know the detailed process? How could it be possible? Could it be that he really saved herself? Impossible. The blue-eyed beauty was suddenly confused. What she imagined in her heart was Americans. Because Americans were brave, how could it be saved by the timid Chinese? She could not believe, could not accept this fact. However, Chuck is absolutely right. He really saved herself? I still plan to repay him, still plan to like it? The blue-eyed beauty collapsed in such a moment, and what she thought in her heart was completely different from what she had in reality. She can't accept it. Why aren't the Americans saved herself? If so, then she can fall in love and get married, but now? She felt hot pain on her face. I regret saving you. Chuck said coldly. At that time, I should leave directly. What can I do to save her? I still have that trace of compassion at work. The young woman Amelia was astonished. She looked at Chuck, but she didn't expect that Chuck actually saved her daughter. He? Actually in that situation. He did it and gave my daughter another chance to live. This? For a moment, the charming young woman was a little bit emboldened. Just now, when Karen Lee said that her daughter was arresting Chuck, she was a little shocked, and she was a little bit unfounded, but she couldn't let go of her face. But in this matter, it is true that my daughter did something wrong. However, Karen Lee grabbed herself like this and knocked out her sister. She felt that what her daughter did was right, but now? This Chuck actually saved her daughter. She doesn't know what to say. She just feel that she don't feel confident. Daughter, is it true? He saved you? The charming young woman asked. A huge contrast in her heart. The blue-eyed beauty shed tears. Yes. Sin. The young lady Amelia has no confidence, and her daughter has done this wrong. She looked at Chuck again and suddenly felt that Chuck was a bit pleasing to her eyes. Chuck saved her daughter? She still has to thank for this. Because if there was no Chuck at that time, maybe his daughter already died. She manages such a big family. It is necessary to distinguish between rewards and punishments. But, why did you save me? The blue-eyed beauty still has a little luck in her heart. You are lying to me, am I right? I don't want you to die in the hands of those people. If you are forced or killed, You should be dealt with me, Chuck said. The blue-eyed beauty was sad. You should have said earlier, you should show up at that time, which made me happy. She stopped. Yes, I was wrong, but you saved me. But I can pay you back, snapped. Chuck slapped her face. Without a grunt, the blue-eyed beauty got up when she fell to the ground, and Chuck kicked her. The blue-eyed beauty slammed out with her belly, vomiting blood. Don't hit my daughter. The young charming woman felt distressed. She didn't have the confidence to call out. Mom, don't say anything, I was wrong. The blue-eyed beauty got up and Chuck walked over. When Yvette saw this, she felt relieved. How can I say, if it was her, this beautiful blue-eyed beauty, absolutely dead immediately. Because she almost killed Chuck, and now Chuck still suffers from pain. Karen Lee, what do you want? I'll give it to you. Don't let your son beat my daughter. Of course, the young lady can't stand it anymore. If the fight will continue like this, her daughter will definitely be seriously injured. Do you think that if your daughter beat like this, then the matter is over? My son almost died, how to calculate this account? Karen Lee asked blankly. For a moment, the charming young woman was speechless. Yes, if her daughter encountered such a thing, then what would she do? Absolutely destroy this family. Karen Lee has reached this point. Then what do you want? The young woman sighed. My son has the final decision, Karen Lee said. The charming young woman looks at Chuck. Chuck has been hitting blue-eyed beauties 5 or 6 times in a row, and the blue-eyed beauties can't get up anymore, and they seem to be fainting. Chuck hasn't left a hand. The young lady of Amelia can't stand it anymore. Hey, don't fight, my daughter is wrong, I promise you any request, don't hit her. Yes, this time. Her daughter is everything to her. She is willing to do anything for her daughter, as long as her daughter will not be tortured anymore. What can you promise me? Chuck looked at him blankly. What did you say, apart from asking me for the Brown family? I promised you everything else, absolutely not breaking my word. As long as you agree. Stop beating my daughter. Let her go. She knows that she is wrong, she really knows. Amelia, the young woman sighed. She has no confidence. Chuck rescued his daughter, and her daughter still did the bad things. It's just like her daughter has been saved but the reward is bad. How can it be like that? Chuck slapped the blue-eyed beauty on the face, and the blue-eyed beauty fell to the ground. She choked, confused. Why did you save me? Why? Thump. Before she finished speaking, she passed out to death. Her face was swollen, and her mouth was full of blood. Okay, you said it. Chuck looked at the charming young woman. Yes, what I said, you can ask your mother, I will never break my promise when I speak. The young lady Amelia became serious. Karen Lee nodded. As Chuck's mother, she felt that this was not enough, and Chuck didn't fight enough, though, the blue-eyed beauty was seriously injured. But his son Chuck almost died. Then I remember your words, I will contact you. Chuck said. Okay, come here anytime. I can do whatever you say. The charming young woman nodded, her face solemn. Mom. Let's go. Chuck said. Okay, my son. Karen Lee let go of the charming young woman, and several people walked outside. The hall is silent. The young woman Amelia hurried over and scolded, aren't you going to prepare a doctor? Someone prepare now. Where is Chuck? The blue-eyed beauty woke up in a daze. He's gone, I promised him a request. The young lady of Amelia was worried, she would really do what she said. But what request would Chuck make? Mom? The blue-eyed beauty suddenly panicked. What's the matter, daughter? The charming young woman was astonished. The blue-eyed beauty hurriedly said in her ear, Mom, why do you agree? Did you know? When I was with him on Amazon, he once told me he wanted to sleep with you. Daughter, what are you talking about? For a moment, the charming young woman was shocked. She was dumbfounded, her chin was almost astonished. What did his daughter say? Chuck really said he wanted herself? The young woman Amelia felt incredible. In fact, what she thought just now, Maybe Chuck asked for money or something, then she gave it, as long as she didn't ask for the Brown family, then she could give anything. She was a little psychologically prepared in her heart. But what is the situation? My daughter said. Mom, I said, he said that before. Go to sleep in front of me? The blue-eyed beauty was terrified. My mother said absolutely nothing, saying that she agreed to the request, no matter what. We'll definitely agree. So? Will Chuck's mother agree to this request? The blue-eyed beauty can't think about it anymore. Daughter, you are right. The charming young woman was completely stunned. Feeling impossible? Will Chuck make such a request? Asleep? Myself? How can that be possible? The Amelia young woman was very angry just now, even furious. That kind of request? However, she already said that she absolutely agreed. What should I do? The charming young woman panicked all of a sudden. No, mother, why did you promise him? The blue-eyed beauty cried. She fainted just now, but she didn't expect it to be such a result. She would rather be killed by Chuck just now. Don't see that happen either. Now that she knew that Chuck had saved her, she had collapsed to the bottom, and the thoughts in her heart made her suffer. Because she also decided to repay this mysterious man who saved her with the promise of her life. But? How can she repay it now? Thump. The young Amelia slumped on the ground. She is very beautiful and charming. She gave birth to a daughter when she was 16, and she is only 34 now. She likes sports and maintains her figure. Beautiful face, very well maintained, just like that kind of early 20s. Many people don't believe that the blue-eyed beauty is her daughter. When they're walking together, they all say they are sisters. The mood of the charming young woman in a moment is beyond words. She was at a loss, tangled, pained, struggling, and angry. Finally, there is despair. What if Chuck really made that request? I said just now that I absolutely do it, and I have always done it. What should I do? At this time, the young lady was in pain. The Brown family destroyed 10 bases overnight. This matter has spread in the United States. Everyone is talking about who did it. It stands to reason that the Brown family is one of the 4 major families. Faced with such insults, then they will definitely retaliate immediately. But one day passed, and nothing happened. Shouldn't the city be full of wind and rain, blood and rain, crazy revenge, and turned upside down? Come to show the prestige of the 4 big families? But there is no sound. No reaction at all. Quiet to the extreme. What does this look like? It's like someone slapped the Brown family in public, but the Brown family did not resist, but silently endured it. What's wrong with this? What happened? What can be said? The Americans are confused. Because it's not right. The Brown family is too quiet. Who is this man who destroyed 10 bases of the Brown family? This is what everyone discussed after dinner. People are all talking about who did it. Miss Karen Lee did the Brown family thing, in order to avenge Chuck, thousands of hidden families. Women read lazily. Oh, did she do it? The woman was plain. Yes, she did it. When this happened, no matter how secret it was, how could it be possible to hide the eyes and ears of a secret family? It can be said that in the world, there is no secret family that does not know. It's interesting, this Karen Lee really surprised me. The woman put down the book in her hand. Can destroy the 10 bases of the Brown family overnight, of course her hidden family can do it easily. Don't waste any effort. But this easy word is only suitable for the hidden family. Now, this Karen Lee has actually achieved this. So I really look at her first. By the way, I asked you to check Karen Lee, how did it go? The woman asked with interest. This? The man is a bit hard to say. What's wrong? Hesitate, just say something. The woman said. Yes, I found a little bit. Karen Lee really has some other things hidden very deep. It took me a while to find out. The man said. He passed some clues and found something. It was a few companies, and the boss should be Karen Lee. He was especially surprised when he knew this. Their secret family knows the world well. Now, for Karen Li, does the hidden family actually know anything? Oh? What is it? The woman was lazy. A pharmaceutical factory, a network. The man said. It's a bit interesting, this Karen Li actually learned from our secret family. Where is Karen Li qualified to learn secret family? The man disdained, even if a few companies are found out, what about it? Compared with the hidden family. That is also the difference between one sky and one earth, ants and elephants. This Karen Li is smart and high profile on the surface. In fact, it is low-key. What we see now should be what she wants us to see, and the real her. She was hidden by her, which is a bit interesting, the woman said. Miss, what you said is true. The man was astonished, and could actually do such a thing in the sight of the three hidden families? How can I do it? After all, the easiest one, the whole world has been divided up by secret families. Is it possible that Karen Li did such a thing under the tiger's nose? It should be, try to find out how many things Karen Li still hides. A cold light flashed in the beautiful eyes of the woman. She was a little angry, how could Karen Li do this? Yes, I will check immediately. The man nodded. Of course he could see that the woman was angry. This is not a good sign. The man was about to leave, but the woman suddenly thought of something and became lazy again. By the way, what happened to what I asked you to check yesterday? Chuck's father, Peter Cannon? This person? The man stopped. What's the matter? The woman was lazy. It's a bit mysterious. Oh, of course it's mysterious. A woman like Karen Li can look at him. How can you say that there is no mystery to be worthy of Karen Li? This is what the woman thought of yesterday. Apart from other things, the woman admits that Karen Li can be compared with herself in terms of IQ. How can a person with high IQ find someone who is unknown? This is unreasonable. Where is the mystery? The woman asked. I can't find where this Peter Cannon is or his family background. Everything seems to be empty. The man said it. This surprised him no less than discovering Karen Li hiding. He can't find it. This is a situation rarely encountered by the hidden family before. Oh, it's normal. No matter what, the right person will always be checked. Let me find out this Peter Cannon. It is probably someone with a similar background to Karen Li. The woman picked up the book. Yes. That Chuck, do you still need to be monitored? The man felt that his lady seemed to be more interested in Chuck. Did he really like Chuck? Why not? The woman asked. Miss, can I ask? The man was cautious. Just ask. You really want to marry Chuck? The man thought, marrying Chuck, what is that? Did that toad Chuck eat the swan meat? Yes. He is the only man I am interested in now. The laziness on the woman's beautiful face is gone. So? What if Karen Li disagree with? The man asked. She don't agree? There is nothing I can't do yet. If she doesn't agree, so I will let her agree and force her to agree. And if she still doesn't agree, then only let her disappear forever. In the beautiful eyes of the woman, suddenly there is a cold light.